Moondog there.
Kayuna. They go to Doria. She's blocked. Molina again. She's dug up. They go to Luna from the back row. Kayuna will fight Doria for the quick.
Another running hit there coming from Doria.
Versus the Photon Tornadoes. It's an 8-point lead for Cignal. Make that a 9-point lead. As Jasmine Nabor, also a former Cheritigo crossover, goes for the serve. Kayuna with a quick to Doria.
Yeah, we know Billy, Photon is a new core team here.